Amazing health benefits of meditation. Meditation is a spiritual practice that helps the person achieve the state of peace. It is not just used by spiritual seekers, but everyone else for its benefits. Simply working with the mind with the help of meditation leads to an improved sense of presence, calm, attentiveness, and an increase in valued human qualities such as empathy and patience. The health benefits of meditation are truly outstanding, which is why even thousands of years later, people are still practicing meditation on a regular basis. Most people interested in meditation know that regular meditation can help with stress and bring mental focus and clarity. However, what many people still don't realize about meditation is that it can actually have some very powerful health effects as well. In this video, we're talking about which are the health benefits of daily meditation. Number 10. Slows cellular aging. Amazingly, cutting-edge science is starting to find that meditation may slow down the biological aging process. When our cells divide, the DNA is protected by long proteins called telomeres. As we age, our telomeres get shorter, which increases the chance of cell damage. As cell damage accumulates over the years, our overall health suffers. Number 9. Increases pain tolerance. Meditation has been used as a therapy to increase pain tolerance. A research study suggests that there was an increase in pain tolerance of people post-meditation, and the pain ratings provided by the subjects also decreased significantly. Number 8. Helps fight depression. In the same way that meditation helps fight stress and promotes relaxation, these feelings transcend through to helping fight depression in adults. A positive and healthy mind helps combat any feelings of depression that might be brought on by worrying thoughts, stress, and other factors that mindfulness techniques can help control. Number 7. Improves immune system function. The immune system has been called our body's floating brain. It's an incredibly sophisticated system for identifying and destroying pathogens that threaten our health, and it is intimately linked with our nervous system. When we have weakened immunity, we are sitting ducks for infections. Practicing mindfulness meditation has been linked with reduced markers for inflammation, a major signal of reduced immune function. Number 6. Boosts memory. Meditation cultivates and promotes the alertness of the mind, and this matters a lot when it comes to the intelligence level that is considered high or of the appropriate percentage. There are different ways of improving a person's IQ, such as regular meditation. Meditation helps in improving cognitive functions and reducing psychological stress responses. It also helps in reducing rate of forgetfulness. Number 5. Improves ability to focus. Those who practice meditation regularly are likely to see an improvement in their ability to focus. A study in the Journal of Science showed a shift in brain patterns, which led to an increase in focus and brain performance. The study compared a group of volunteers who had been meditating every day for 3 years, with that who had never meditated. The results of the brain scan showed that those who meditated had much more stability with their thoughts, and their mind wandered a lot less. Number 4. Reduces blood pressure. Meditation is also beneficial for managing blood pressure levels. A research study suggests that practicing transcendental meditation may be beneficial in decreasing blood pressure of those who face a high risk of hypertension or psychological stress. Your blood pressure is reduced due to meditation helping you to relax and improve your stress levels. Two of the most common symptoms of high blood pressure are increase in stress. Number 3. Improves heart health. When it comes to heart health, maintain a healthy lifestyle as much as possible. Thanks to meditation, keeping your heart healthy is easy. Studies have shown that meditation is linked to a reduced risk of heart disease because of its cardiovascular benefits that eliminate arterial plaque. Meditation also helps lower heart rate and improve blood circulation. Meditating one time a day for 10 minutes can help you relax, reduce stress hormones, lower your blood pressure, and allow for better blood flow. Number 2. Treats insomnia. Lack of sleep can lead to serious health implications including fatigue and lack of appetite. Persons suffering from insomnia rely on sleeping pills to assist them in sleeping. Some have even tried sticking to a regular sleeping pattern but still, the condition persists. Studies have been conducted to test the effect of meditation on sleep patterns, and the results suggest that regular practice of mindfulness meditation may help in developing ways to work with nocturnal symptoms and waking consequences of chronic insomnia. Number 1. Reduces stress. Stress reduction is one of the most common reasons people try meditation. Normally, mental and physical stress cause increased levels of the stress hormone cortisol. This produces many of the harmful effects of stress, such as the release of inflammatory chemicals called cytokines. In an 8-week study, a meditation style called mindfulness meditation reduced the inflammation response caused by stress.